Okay, I'm cutting the grass today to control these bloody ticks. So here goes.